What's going on, everybody? Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday out there. A lot of us just back to work after some long weekends out there. We're going to get right down to it. So, this is a really quick video. Had a package from a seller on whatnot. Told me he was going to ship it next day. Wait. Nothing ever updated. Just shows shipping label created. Showed up today at my P.O. box on Fort Knox. And as I was getting everybody's packages out today to them, because they're all scanned in, made sure they all show up that, you know, Fort Knox is in possession of them. I was like, man, I've been waiting on this package forever. She goes, I could tell you why. It's because they use tape across the barcode, and you cannot scan these barcodes with tape on them. I've seen this before, and I didn't pay attention when I picked the packages up today that I picked up. But if you put tape over these barcodes, and it's thick tape, they have an issue scanning these. Plus, it's kind of in a bend, too. And I know this because they've done this before in a test with me, and they couldn't scan this at all with either a hand or a register. So they had to manually enter this tracking number in to show that it was delivered. So just a word of thought, if you guys do all this paper stuff and taping stuff, do not tape over this barcode with tape. It will screw up in the systems and it won't show delivered. I mean, some of you guys might get through it and everything like that. But this is like very thick tape. As you guys can see, there's 1, 2, 3 layers on some of this stuff, or two, double layer on almost all this going across. But just figured I'd share that with you guys offhand. I thought that was pug hair, and it's not. It's actually underneath the tape. But just so it doesn't happen to you guys, to where a package does show up but never registers and somebody tries to play some old, what's the keyword I was looking for? Hanky-panky out there and stuff like that there. But just figured I'd share it, like I said. I know there's some guys working at a post office here. Let me know. It's just what I was told. I remember this from about a year and a half ago where they showed me, look, you can't scan this. I'm like, no kid, didn't know that. I always just tape around the edges and stuff just to hold the labels and stuff on. All right, guys, that's all I got. Take care. Have a good one. See y'all next video.